An update this morning on Oahu, the airplane part that fell from the sky last week near homes in Ewa Beach has been identified. Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam tells Island News it was a trailing edge flap from a KC-135 aircraft. Owned and operated by civilian contractor Mitria Aerospace, the part which came from the plane's wing is about 15 feet long, a foot wide, and weighs about 60 pounds. Thankfully, no one was injured and there was no damage to properties. Mitria has now recovered the flap.